A worker was killed after a lion escaped from a locked area at a wildlife conservatory in Burlington, North Carolina. This is video of the lion from earlier this year. Officials say a team was cleaning out the lion's enclosure when it left the area and attacked a 22-year-old woman who had been working as an intern for the conservatory. The lion was shot and killed. It's unclear how it got out.